Orange Jams with Hit Music Lives. Body, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy. Megan Thee Stallion right there in the mix, man. Right about now, you know the time is all about Chat Trap, talking about what's happening in the media again today. Chat Trap is brought to you by the Village Drug and Beauty Supply and Village Auto Parts. And there's only one place you need to shop for your hair, skin, baby items, grocery, and the household. It's at the Village Drug and Beauty Supply store located at number 57 Alexandria Boulevard, Nassau Village. Get 20% off the premium now at the Village Drugs and Beauty Supply store. Just call them at 393-3419 or WhatsApp at 441-3943. Briefly talking about what's happening in the media today. So one of the biggest concerts is happening this weekend in Miami. Yes, I'm talking about Rolling Loud. And all my behemoths who possibly might be going over, please, please be super careful. As we all know, COVID-19 is still out there. The Delta variant is now out there, as well as Delta Plus. But a day ahead, the partially built structure collapsed at the Hard Rock Stadium. But fortunately, no one was injured, and the three-day festival will more than likely still be going on. So, of course, you have some big names on it. You got A$AP Rocky, Post Malone, Travis Scott. They said Kanye West also should be there. So, hey, he might decide to release Donda today. So everyone is still wondering, though, if he really is going to release it. And you know, Donda is named after Kanye West's mother, Donda West, who did pass away in 2007. And he said that he would have dropped the Donda album from last year, July, but the album never transpired. And fans are just so used to Kanye, of course, you know, not releasing on the date he said he would have released on. And officially, right now in Atlanta, they actually just announced that July 22nd is Kanye West's day. Come on. I mean, Kanye West is a billionaire. Besides him going through a divorce, of course, he's going to have a very, very high sales once he releases album. I think a lot of things is going well for Kanye West this year, despite everything else that could possibly be going wrong. So what's happening over in New York right now? COVID-19, it's not going away anytime soon. And New York has seen a spike of new infections since July, earlier this month. And shocking news right now that's happening is that a small fraction of vaccinated New Yorkers are testing positive for COVID-19. And at least 8,700 vaccinated people have tested. So no vaccine is perfect, is what the health experts are saying. And meaning fully vaccinated people occasionally will get infected and so-called breakthrough cases. Still, health officials are urging the public to get vaccinated at a time when the highly contagious Delta variant is spreading and hospitalizations and infections are on the rise. So like I said, once again, if you are traveling to anywhere outside the Bahamas, please be super careful and, of course, think of others and not just yourself. But that's it for Chat Trap, talking about what's going on in the media today. The Village Drug and Beauty Supply and Village Auto Parts is always hooking you up, and you don't want to have any fair this weekend or any fair at all, because the Village Auto Parts is here and they have Costa Bus parts, clutch disc, starters, alternators, tail lamps, brake rotors, American and Japanese vehicle parts. The Village Hardware Store located Alexandria Boulevard, Nassau Village. Just call them today and let them help you find that part. 601-4746, 601-4752, or WhatsApp them at 525-9159. Back in the mix right now, throwing it back, Jimmy Foxx, T-Pain.